14th state in Malaysia. Before that, please subscribe the video. Johor Darul Tazim. With the Malaysian states of Pahang to the north and Malacca and Negeri Sembilan to the northwest. Johor shares maritime borders with Singapore to the south and Indonesia to both the west and east. Johor Bahru is the capital city and the economic center of the state. Kedah Darul Aman. Kedah is also known by its honorific Darul Aman or Abode of Safety, is a state of Malaysia located in the northwestern part of Peninsular Malaysia. The state covers a total area of over 9,000 square kilometers and it consists of the mainland of the Langkawi Islands. To the north, Kedah borders the state of Perlis and shares an international boundary with the Songkhla and Yala provinces of Thailand. It borders the states of Perak to the south and Penang to the southwest. The state's capital is Alor Setar. Kelantan Darul Nari. Is a state of Malaysia. The capital and royal seat is Kota Baru. The honorific of the state is Darul Nari, the blissful abode. Kelantan is positioned in the northeast of Peninsular Malaysia. It is bordered by Narathiwat province of Thailand to the north, Terengganu to the southeast, Perak to the west and Pahang to the south. To the northeast of Kelantan is the South China Sea. Melaka. Malacca, Malay, Malacca, dubbed the historic state, was a state in Malaysia located in the southern region of the Malay Peninsula, next to the Strait of Malacca. The state is bordered by Negeri Sembilan to the north and west of Johor to the south. Its capital is Malacca City, northwest of Johor. This historic city center has been listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site since the 7th of July 2008. 9th Special State of Darul. Negeri Sembilan is a state in Malaysia which lies on the western coast of Peninsular Malaysia. It borders Selangor on the north, Pahang in the east, and Malacca and Johor to the south. The Arabic honorific title of the state is Darul Khusus, the special abode. The capital of Negeri Sembilan is Seremban. The royal capital is Seremananti in Kuala Pila district. Other important towns are Port Dickson, Bahau and Nilai. Pahang Darul Makmur. Pahang, officially Pahang Darul Makmur with the Arabic honorific Darul Makmur. It is the third largest Malaysian state by area and ninth largest by population. Pahang's capital and largest city. throughout it. Geographically located in the east coast region of peninsular Malaysia, the state shares borders with the Malaysian state of Kelantan and Terengganu to the north, Perak, Selangor and Negeri Sembilan to the west, Johor to the south, while South China Sea is to the east. Penang Island. Penang is a Malaysian state located on the northwest coast of peninsular Malaysia, by the Malacca Strait. It has two parts, Penang Island, where the capital city, Georgetown, is located, and Semarang Marai, formerly Province Wellesley, on the Malay Peninsula. Georgetown, Malaysia's second largest city, is also home to a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The second smallest Malaysian state by landmass, Penang is bordered by Kedah to the north and the east and Perak to the south. Penang Island is connected to the rest of the state by Malaysia's two longest road bridges, the Penang Bridge and the Sultan Abdul Halim Muaz Shah Bridge. The latter is also, as of May 2019, the longest overseas bridge in Southeast Asia. Perak Darul Ridzuan. Perak is also known by its honorific Darul Ridzuan or Abode of Grace, is one of the 13 states of Malaysia, and the fourth largest one. It borders Kedah at the north, Thailand's Yala and Narathiwat provinces to the northeast, Penang to the northwest, Kelantan and Pahang to the east, Selangor to the south, and the Straits of Malacca to the west. The state's administrative capital of Ipoh was known historically for tin mining activities until the price of the metal dropped, severely affecting the state's economy. Perlis, also known by its honorific title Perlis Indera Kayangan, is the smallest state in Malaysia. It lies on the northern part of the west coast of peninsular Malaysia and has the Satin and Songkhla provinces of Thailand on its northern border. It is bordered by the state of Kedah to the south. The capital of Perlis is Kangar, and the royal capital is Aral. Another important town is Padang Besar, at the Malaysia-Thailand border and Kuala Perlis, the ferry town to Langkawi. Sabah. Sabah is a state of Malaysia located on the northern portion of Borneo. Sabah has land borders with the Malaysian state of Sarawak to the southwest and Indonesia's Kalimantan region to the south. Kota Kinabalu is the state capital city. Sabah became one of the founding members of the Federation of Malaysia, established on the 16th of September 1963, alongside Sarawak, Singapore, expelled in 1965, and the Federation of Malaya, Peninsula Malaysia or West Malaysia. Sarawak. Thank you. the largest among the 13 states, with an area almost equal to that of Peninsula Malaysia. Sarawak is located in northwest Borneo Island and is bordered by the Malaysian state of Sabah to the northeast, Kalimantan, the Indonesian portion of Borneo to the south, and Brunei in the north. The capital city, Kuching. On the 22nd of July 1963, Sarawak was granted self-government by the British and subsequently became one of the founding members of Malaysia, established on the 16th of September 1963. Selangor Darul Ehsan. Selangor is also known by its Arabic honorific Darul Ehsan, or Abode of Sincerity. It is on the west coast of Peninsula Malaysia and is bordered by Perak to the north, Pahang to the east, Negeri Sembilan to the south, and the Strait of Malacca to the west. Selangor surrounds the federal territories of Kuala Lumpur and Putrajaya, both of which were previously part of it. Selangor is Shah Alam and its royal capital is Klang. Petaling Jaya was awarded city status in 2006. Selangor is one of three Malaysian states that contain more than one city with official city status. The others are Sarawak and Johor. Terengganu Darul Imams. The state is also known by its Arabic honorific Darul Iman, Abode of Faith. The coastal city of Kuala Terengganu. Kuala Lumpur. Officially the Federal Territory of Kuala Lumpur, Malay, Federal Territory of Kuala Lumpur, and commonly known as KL, is the national capital and largest city in Malaysia. Labuan is officially the Federal Territory of Labuan. Malay, Federal Territory of Labuan, is a federal territory of Malaysia. It is made up of the eponymous Labuan Island and six smaller islands, and is located off the coast of the state of Sabah in East Malaysia. Labuan's capital is Victoria and is best known as an offshore financial center offering international financial and business services via Labuan IBFC since 1990, as well as being an offshore support hub for deep water oil and gas activities in the region. Thanks for watching the video.